Hey guys, we are back. Another episode of the Noobs. Don't worry, we will get back to doing a little bit of mapping soon. Hopefully this is more fun than mapping. It's certainly more exciting than mapping. Okay. Let's kill Malachi and kill the butthole demon. You better lay down, dog. Down. Go lay down.
The way to a god's heart.
One idiot.
Hey, how'd you get in there?
I talked to the lady.
I did too.
Oh dear God.
Oh, well, there it goes.
Okay. I'm inside the bladed wall of the gut thing that apparently lives in a mountain. That is also freaky as hell. I forgot about this place. We didn't do it last time.
Fuck. Come on, dude. Yeah, I'm out of mana. I don't know if this is gonna work.
It should.
I do one swirl and I'm out of mana. Fuck. I don't know if this is gonna work.
No, you could probably. Well, I don't know. You need your mark.
I have to take something off. I can just manually mark.
It's regenning pretty quick, though, isn't it?
Nope. Decently, but I'm very nervous when we get to a boss. Very nervous.
Just be ready to chug. It's not much different than it was before. I'm pretty sure the more, the bigger
I gotta run. Come on.
You're doing fine.
Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm basically gonna flicker my fingers between mana and my, cyclone.
Yeah, you can probably pump it in. I think that'll
get
better over time.
Great, now that that flask is out, I gotta go to the other one.
I think when you're in bigger groups, it'll help too.
You're
certainly strong as hell.
Makes me nervous.
I can't even kill anything. I'm a feathered man. Yeah, I kill everything. Oh, look at that. How are we back?
You were above me.
Yeah, by a fraction of a second this time. I guess that makes me the winner?
Yes, it makes you the winner. What are you doing?
I'm AFK. I'm back now. I mean, I know it certainly doesn't feel good having, like, no mana. But I think that'll even out over time, too. You gotta have faith in the guide.
Okay, this is not gonna work.
What?
Oh my god. My fingers keep going through the different buttons.
I think what will happen is when you whirlwind and you don't whirlwind, you'll hit something with a standard melee attack, you'll refill your mana and go. You know. I don't know how much you need to worry about it.
Yeah, some tweaking still needs to be made, basically.
I think you're gonna get stronger, too. I don't know. I'm doing okay, I rarely have to mana. Ooh, bone armor. Promo. I mean, you freaking destroy things. There's very little for me left to fight. Watch out, stuff in here hurts. I don't know if it's the ice spikes or what. This thing spewing out more monsters. Okay, it died. Hey, dropped a soldier's brigantine. It's two more chromatics. Yes. Good God, you destroy everything.
Yes.
Yeah, like seriously, there's one thing left. Come on, I can't miss. How'd I miss?
Alright, we've got Belly of the Beast level 2.
My attacks can't be evaded, yet that little spermy thing was living quite the full life as I was trying to beat on it. Yeah, I'm a little weak and I'm gonna continue being weak until I get my weapon upgrade. It'll be like God mode. My god. Another chromatic here. So I think you're leeching health also when you're attacking with that, now that they're always marked. Everything close to you is always marked.
I don't know. I kind of feel softer in some ways. I don't know.
Sure, you're...
We'll see. Huh?
Let me look at the curse real quick. No. Where's the curse? The hatred... chance to be stunned, reduce stun recovery, 25% chance, oh yeah, grant 2 life leech, 2 mana, and 23% chance to grant endurance. Endurance are the orange ones that you have rotating around you. They make you harder to kill. They reduce damage taken.
Excellent.
This is good. You're going to start being a little more tanky, especially when we get into large groups and we can keep running with it. Yeah, you're so strong. Was the Mexican inside me? No, bad phrasing.
Yes.
Yeah. I rescind that statement. Not what I meant to say.
Come on.
It's my Hispanic side, I mean. My white Mexican side. Needing all the things. Not because I actually want it, but because I can stop someone else from having them.
Yes, that's always been your plan.
Yes, that is always the best. Yeah, I'm liking my new 4-socket maul. Pretty dang good. Good God, you destroy everything.
Yes. It's a nice change up.
From what? Being a ranger that kills everything?
No, from being murdered by everything as a ranger.
Yeah, something blew up, but I don't think we particularly care. Gold box. So I think what it is with Leap Slam is like when you're in a group of monsters too, it allows you to reposition without getting stuck. Which is something Flicker, you have no control over where you're going.
Well, it takes you to the next monster. Now, which monster that is, you're right.
Yeah, and where? I mean, because I assume...
What do you mean where? It's always on them.
Yeah, but you don't know where.
Where what?
You don't know, like, let's say you're fighting and you want to leap out of battle. You want to leave battle.
Oh my God, get out of there.
He's bleeding. Okay. Oh, good God. Oh, good God.
I'm gonna die.
Well, I'm sorry for you.
No, you're not.
I'm entertained.
Get out of there! He's not moving fast enough.
Ooh, don't get hit by the beam.
I'm gonna fucking die. Yep. Oh, well.
It's okay. It's just normal. There's no real loss.
Yourself.
The plus side is you just gave me a bunch of buffs on your death from your one item that you still have on, so. Back in here?
Come on, I'm trying.
Okay, let's do this trap again. Nah! Cal wasn't half the man you are. Good God, I can't talk to you. There we go. We get to go kill... Okay, why don't we go to Diala real quick? Because I kind of need a cell. Before we go fight Butthole Demon.
Mm-hmm, and find all of his organs.
Yes, because that's a good time.
Can we be of help?
Sell items. Should we identify them? Quiver, mesh boots. These actually, well, they're not great. Did you have any need for 3 reds with 1 blue on boots?
Nope.
Okay, they're not very good either, so sell them out. That little section was absolutely insane on chromatics. I got another 4. Just like that.
Born to fight.
See. Okay.
Butchery.
Put my currencies away real quick to open up a room. I wish there was like a separate currency tab on your character instead of having to just... Or just a way. Okay, the one thing I really want... Please just put a button that just sticks it in the actual currency tab. Please. I don't mind collecting it, but it's a real pain to have to go through and be like, oh, where's it go? Right there. But maybe that pain is the pain they want us to have. Okay, so we have to find Malachi's organs. Butt demon.
So you want to go back through the portal you put up?
Yeah, go through my portal. Okay. Shut up, Peavy. Nobody cares. I'm going to fight what I can of the harvest. Now, how this guy's organs got down here exactly, I don't even want to know.
He's a crazy monster.
Game? Thank you. Ah, I forgot to talk. Oh, damn it. I have to go back to town to talk to Diala, see what she wants to give me. That's what I actually went to town to do, and I got distracted by selling for like 4 chromatic ohms. Spell echo, multi strike, crater multiple projectiles, chain, beast area of effect. I'll go with multi strike. Not that it's that good.
They all leave me.
Ew! What happened to her? She's a Sith Lord.
Still, I know.
They all leave you.
She's. Old Lady Sith Lord. Okay. Well, that wasn't worth the trip. Screw you, Old Lady Sith Lord. Give me the gem I already have. Wonder who bought that. Must have been your ranger. Certainly wasn't my witch. It's not really.
Oh,
her.
This damn mana problem.
Right. I see a whole lot of whirlwinding. Is it better when you hit multiple targets?
No, it's better when I hit my mana flask multiple times.
Oh well, I'm sure it'll sort itself out.
Exactly. Not really worried. Unless I die, then I'm pissed.
Yeah, even though dying doesn't matter.
Still, I'm pissed.
Next one you can be pissed about dying because you start losing the race to level up. Ran off a bit far by yourself.
Found to the waypoint.
Okay.
What took you so long?
I got stuck on something. Okay, so I guess we have to find Malachi's stuff, right? Yeah, find his organs, find a way to the Black Core. Okay, I went north. Or I mean west. Superior Wormscale Doublé.
So you went east.
East, yes. Die, you bastards! I don't know why there's cocoons in here, and why they're full of armor. Clearly we just opened the holes down to here, so these things just make armor for themselves that we apparently pick up and wear. Concerning. What are they doing? I don't even care. Worst that can happen, you're gonna die. You're gonna die sometime. You gotta get your deaths out of the mix while you're here in normal, anyways. What's left? Oh, Crimson Jewel. 2-stone ring, coral ring, iron ring. That is a whole wonderful pile of rings, because I love rings the most. Okay, ring. Okay, ring. Okay, ring. Oh, damn it. Wrong portal.
Ready for Deandra's... Deodre's arena?
Yes. Okay, remember, pick a color and stay in it. Or just fight her to death. I don't know. She's on fire now. Hatred ignited her. She hurts me, but I heal up pretty fast.
Hey, what is wrong with me?
You got a lot of debuffs on you. This girl does. Is she dead now? Apparently she was the lungs.
You are free now, slave.
Okay. We're gonna kill a butthole demon. Yay. I love killing butthole demons because it means you get to go to the next difficulty. Stop it, Golem. You're not gonna just fight those and win. Got strong stuff around. Poor Talos. Oh god. Yeah, but I like Quicksilver. Now I'm fast as hell. Yeah, I think melee guys are going to be a little more like, you're going to want to use speed class to move around. They're not quite as flexible as your good old...
Well, it's hard because I was never really quick with my ranger, so I kind of always was used to being slow. You're the one that honestly had speed, which was...
That's because I had speed boots on. Boots with 30% speed, which we'll probably
jealous.
Make sure to get for these guys because speed's extra important for them. You know, I'm afraid to level up any dex stuff until I get my armor sorted out a little more. Definitely concerned. Oh. Very happy with the progress, though. I'm almost leveled up, too. No. Heavy strike. There we go. What the heck? Have I been not using Infernal Blow? Or did it just switch it? I might have been using Heavy Blow for a while. Heavy Blow ain't that good.
Blow heavy.
Oh my god, I think I've been using it this whole time. Yes, I have. This is insane. Makes him swing 3 times. It's a little annoying. Oh, so offended.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my one thing here swings 3 times.
Damn spikes. Alright, is this the right direction? South?
Yeah, we fully explored up there.
Hmm.
It's gonna be somewhere out here somewhere.
Oh, what about here?
Yeah, it's probably down.
Hook. Hook.
Okay,
this is the way.
I leveled up. Protector me.
Oh, God.
Protector-o me. Yay, I'm getting damage. Just gained 12% damage. That means a lot. No more Mr. Ridiculously Powerful Spinny Whirlwind Asshole.
Who are you talking about?
The dancing boy. Stealing all
Why
the
kills. Why are you so angered? You're so funny. Change your tune. Now you understand my frustrations.
No, you're a ranger. You could always shoot. You just like tanking stuff in the face. But you finally learned when we gave you that belt. Siobhan's, I'm in here. Oh god.
Chevron!
I shall preserve the beauty for eternity.
Oh god, I hate this one. Watch out, you're gonna die.
Oh god, come on.
You can do it. You can do it. Dodge good.
I can't. My shit's all on timers. Yeah, this isn't gonna work in the current situation.
He's about to die. What's wrong?
Unfortunately, there was timers on everything from Flicker, Cyclone.
Timers, or were you out of mana?
All of the above. All of the above. There's definitely going to be some tweaks that have to be made.
Okay, I have to go real quick and sell an item. Whisper. Sure. 1 second. They want Bones of Uller. Okay, I'll be back. You can keep fighting on if you want. I'll catch up level later. Gotta go make the cash monies. At my hideout. S. Grand Party. Leave. Invite party, I guess. They need Bones of Ular. It's interesting. I haven't got a lot of. Let's see where that would be, though. Bones. Bones of Ular. Okay, interesting. Wasn't expecting to get that sold. Movement speed. Oh. Oh no, they canceled. Okay. Are you having a good time over there?
I am. Because I'm not dying.
Thanks. Smiley face.
Aw, you're so cute.
It's my standard. It's not real. It's like when you tell Jehovah's Witness to stop talking to you. You're like, oh, thank you. I'll think about it. I will need a portal.
Yep, I will give you one in just a second.
On the plus side, we just made one more chaos off selling. That was actually that summoning boots that we got. So, we now have the 12 chaoses. Ah, yeah. Portal to harvest. What, as soon as I'm not there, all of a sudden you have mana and...
Well, because I'm playing it on my own. In the sense that I'm not using the Warlord's Mark.
Here. Did you go all the way this way? Yeah, there's a boss down here.
Where? Down south?
Yeah. So you're not using your Warlord's Mark anymore?
No, because it takes up my mana, and that's what killed me twice, so fuck that.
No, standing in lightning killed you twice. Section time. Honestly. It hurts.
So how come I can stand it better here?
Probably because this guy's doing melee, I think, not lightning. Lightning's crazy because it can shock you, and once you get shocked, you take a bunch more damage. It's one of the ones that can KO you.
Okay.
I think that's why you're doing better on him. He wasn't hurting me nearly as bad either. I think because our armor setup's designed just to take him out.
Take him?
Come on. Where is Pieti? Ah, there she is. That actually was not as bad as this map has been in the past. Okay. Let's go in the Black Core. Now remember, your only goal is to die less than you did when you were on your ranger. Given you died like a million times, it should be okay.
Mm-hmm. Is that my prep talk? My pep talk?
Yes. You died less than you did last time. You're doing good. You do a ton of damage too. Kill her. Kill her, we hate her. She acts like it's a problem to kill her, it's really not.
Okay, come on.
Probably gonna die if I'm not helping her. I need to dodge better. He's half. God. Well, at least the burning through the phase is pretty fast. I impaled her. Ha. Huh. And then he went down the butthole. Yay. Hey, hey, you didn't die once there, did you?
No.
You've
thank
already
God.
Done better than your record with the Ranger. Okay, now this particular fight sucks balls.
Yes, and I don't have really hardly any life.
Yeah, just try not to eat his little... Don't lick his balls, it will hurt you.
Hey, move!
I almost have his heart down. Heart down. Okay, he's fighting me now. I have full flask again. Exciting. I have a sneaking suspicion he's been a tentacle. Yeah, monster again. I'm gonna try to face him tentacles away, so he tentacles over the blood. For your sake. Oh, he's got a heart up. There we go. This is going really well.
Good.
There's no talking, but...
I cannot talk and do this at the same time.
What are you fighting over there anyways?
Oh God.
Yeah, I should have rotated his tentacles away, I admit it. I mean, he's taking notable damage with every hit. It really is quite exciting. Okay, he's got another heart up. The lung. Oh God, he healed. And he's mad now. So I'm multi-striking him right now just to suppress the zombies around him. Doesn't get as hard as sledge. Cleanser.
Wow.
There's a 4 red helmet. Hey, being a tank makes a difference, don't it?
Yes. The first time we went through that, I probably died about 6 times.
Oh God, that was freaking hell on our other characters.
Mm-hmm.
We all had some real problems with that one. She's never met a man. That's when I cut her off. Yeah, he'll show her a man. Show her what makes a man.
A penis.
Yes. From the guy who walks around with a giant sledgehammer beating things down. He knows this. Perfect.
Be careful. It would be wrong to do that
again. Okay, let's go talk to Onion and go to the next difficulty.
And hit the Twilight Strand.
Yeah, at least make it to Lion's Watch, and we'll be in a perfect place for the next episode. Delilah. Onion. Exciting, because we get to get some more skill points coming up. I actually have to go down both of these lines for Wrecking Ball and Executioner, but I like everything they have, too. It's all damage. I'll go down this side first. It's just better. Okay, I don't know about you. I'm ready to go to the next difficulty.
Jump in.
Did you already go?
Yes.
Oh, really?
I'm waiting for you patiently.
No, won't let me in.
What?
Wasn't letting me in. Oh, don't you crash.
It says it's joined the area.
Thank you.
Yep, see, you're here.
You already murdered a man with a zombie? Okay, let's go see how badly we get murdered by the things here. Now that our defenses... Oh, we're still doing pretty well. I'm doing fairly well for resistances. Surprisingly enough.
Come on, Hillock. Come here. Let me go ahead and eat your face.
Mm-hmm. You get us chopping. Wow. Good God, you do so much damage. They're dying before I even get there. They just get the sloppy seconds. Look at this. Look at the difference between our power. It's only gonna get worse until I go Super Saiyan at the end. It'll be like after all this time of being weak and pathetic, I'm now the strong. He died. Why are we back on... We're back on short allocation. You don't like short allocation. It makes gray items that offend you greatly.
Just like you don't like that I kill everything. Think about not being able to kill anything and not being able to pick up anything.
I don't really mind you killing everything. It's easy. Mm-hmm. Hey, we get to talk to Tarkley for the reward. Lightning? Oh, I want to check. What do I need, actually? No. What is my weakest stat? Looks like cold resistance, my weak. Weak trifecta. No, don't purchase items from him. He has nothing for you that you want. yes, just get your reward and walk away. Perfect. Oh, God. Oh, God. So we're about at our 30-minute mark. Guess it's time we wrap it up.
Dang it.
I'd love to go to the Medicine Island and kill something, but I don't want to stretch it too long. I don't know how long that would take. Ew. Ew. Got a crappy ring. You can have it back. Screw him. You want to go do Medicine Island real quick?
Sure.
I want to feel our power in the new difficulty. Yes, and I have to go... Look at my beautiful thing.
What's your beautiful thing?
Mamaru Ariki Karu Mace. Even though it's only 4, it's not 5 link. Which is the sadness. But given it was a 2 link when I found it. Well, it does 292. I'm currently doing 100 to 153. It does 292 to 450. So just double the damage right off the base. Okay, so don't die.
I am surrounded by living corpses, dying Oriathans.
There we go. No, I really don't mind killing, having stuff killed. Just clean up the secondaries. Okay, standing on fire, still okay. So far.
Yeah, we would never dream of doing that with the girls.
Yeah, I mean, it hurts, but it doesn't hurt. I think we want to head this way, actually. Let's kill that unique and then head sideways, because the Medicine Island's not too far. Perfect. Okay, I think it's here. Maybe it's up the coast more. Oh, nope, it's up the coast more. Okay. What did you kill?
Stupid witch that was raining fire.
Yeah, you know,
witches be crazy. They need to be put in their place.
Here's the entrance. Right by the waypoint. You got the waypoint?
I already got it. Yep. Tidal Island.
So, let's try not to bite off more than we can chew on this. There is that one scary guy here. And I doubt he's going to be a problem, but... I'm just not pulling the killing power I used to.
That's alright, you got me on your side.
I need to start looking for a higher damage mace. In the meantime. Yeah, what he was swinging at, there was nothing. Yeah, and you're doing just fine. Root blade. I know, you're loving that too much.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here's Hail Rake.
Medicine chest.
Okay, we'll clear out the other side of the island and we'll head back down there. That was nice and quick. Only like 5 minutes over our episode. I am liking multi-strike. It's a little slow, but it's also pretty satisfying. I could also, if I get a gem slot, I have a basically a 10% attack speed up.
Nice.
Which I think would be good for my guy.
Increased speed is never a bad thing.
Oh yeah, increased attack speed, especially when you're using a slow weapon. I think my next weapon's extremely slow. I guess that could be a problem on certain bosses. Oh, strong box. Okay, what could go wrong with this? I'm frozen. That's what went wrong. Yeah, I do fine in giant packs. I seem to get good at leaping. It's a lot of wisdom scrolls.
So we can be wise. The Eternal's
coast. Yeah, I can still kill the stuff when I'm by myself. Shut up. Shut up, talking carving. No one got the time for that.
Going back through the coast, right?
Yep, we're going back to town, turn this in. I think get a book of skill. I think.
Ooh, that would make me happy.
I do believe medicine chest is one of the ones we do, but I need to go look at my list again. I need to write down a better list of the quests we're going to do. It's the ones we're not. Like Fargrave and his damn plums. What a waste.
Oh, here's your Quicksilver flask.
It's actually pretty nice for moving. I think I'm going to take a Colossal flask. I think this time.
Hybrid, huh?
It's actually not bad. I don't mind that at all. No, you don't want to buy things from her. You want to sell things to her. Good job. This guy's an idiot. He totally does the wrong things. He goes up to sell something. He's like, I'd like to buy something from you. It's like, no. You're an idiot. Oh, sweet. Chromatic. Some more alteration. Some of you. Let me identify you, too. Increased evasion. We probably want to get one of the armor flasks, too, for when stuff goes nasty. 24 life. 22 intelligence. That's not a bad ring. I'll probably keep both those. Okay.
That was junk.
What?
I picked one of the superior items up, and I got a freaking wisdom scroll shard.
Yeah. They're not worth... Well, the nice ones are plus 20. They can sometimes be listed for sale.
Mm-hmm.
But I think only if they have good sockets on them. And I haven't ever found one with good sockets on it.
Yeah, this one had 4 green connected, but it was only 8%.
Yeah, that's not worth anything. It has to be 20% for anyone to care.
Oh, well.
So anyways, guys, we're going to wrap it up here. Oh, wait. I guess we got to talk to Tarkley.
Animals don't seem to
work. Oh, screw Tarkley. Okay, so the medicine thing was a waste of time. In any case, we're going to wrap it up here. We're going to catch you guys in the next episode, where we're probably going to push a good bit toward the end of this act, I imagine. So anyways, wrap it up here. Catch you guys in the next episode.